Germany against Brazil. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin. Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone. And the ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. With a delicate ball, questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Schweinsteiger. Jerome Boateng comes forwards, shoots! Ball's loose, who's getting there? He's got away with one there. Great reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was, absolutely top-notch.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Mario Götze plays a clever pass. Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. To the keeper, and go again. Ter Stegen gets it upfield. Now it's Willian. It's Willian! Oh, good effort, he got plenty on that.
Yeah, and he knew he had to get his efforts away before it had been closed down, but he could have sacrificed a little power then for a bit more accuracy.
And
it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the area at the top, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Germany themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Now the pass, cut out in the nick of time. Could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Yeah, I think the problem there was that the pass was telegraphed. An easy read for the defence.
Clears it out of harm's way. Now the cross. Chip through. It's Dani Alves. Has a hit! There's the end of the first half. Strong opinions on the first half.
Germany will have a decision to make. Do they look to add to their two goals, or will they be confident of defending them? They just need to be clear about their second half intentions. That's important.
Germany in control at half-time. 2-0. Subtlety, he's launched himself there. That's another throw. Oscar, Mario Götze gets it back. thread it through. And he's there to cut it out. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. They are rampant. And surely that settles it. A simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved it.
Germany take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Forward it goes. Tries a through ball. Willian. Pressure stays on, it is a corner. Steiger looks to dink one in. It's been stopped tonight. Looks like a good ball through. Germany get it back again. And play for a goal kick. Ozil looks to slip it through. He spotted the run and played it through. Muller. Oscar plays it out to the flank. Khedira puts it upfield. Muller, the ball through. It's a fabulous position. It's in! Oh, that is a late call, but it's the right one.
Yeah, the assistant did have his flag up. The referee seemed to spot it late, though. Nevertheless, the right decision.
Disappointment and relief on either side. Nothing doing. Floats one over. Muller. Chan tries a through ball. He's found his man. Oh, that looks a foul. Referee's given it. Referee's going to his pocket and shows him a straight red card. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. He'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men.
Well, if he truly fancies his chances from here, he's going to need the best of the best.
Oh, that's brilliant! Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order.
Unbelievable.
They are running riot here. Dispatched expertly, nicely done.
Another piece of really good defending.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Douglas Costa is the guilty party there.
That's going to be a booking.
And that's that. Germany irresistible here. Dominant, utterly ruthless. Only ever one result.
a comfortable win. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Germany have some very strong runners from midfield, and it's not often you'll see a team be so effective by advancing through the middle like that, but this was very impressive the way they cut through the heart of that defence.